Finally, after all the grief, all the pain, soon we'll be gazing at the stars together again. No, no, don't worry, my love. I'll fix this. I'll make it right.
And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses. Welcome to Fright Chasers Dark Exposure. This is a new Manhead series of games that's going to be coming out. I'm feeling a little bit, well, probably more or less under the weather today, but I'm still going to do this for all of you. Okay. Let's do it.
The Kilborn Observatory will be perfect for the next Fright Chasers post.
Hey, Brainiac, stop reading so we can get there already. That's the place. Once we set up camp, we can start exploring. Investigating.
I mean, whatever you think is best. So this is the Kilborn Observatory, and the person who's voicing our protagonist is from the Maze series, so... good stuff. Ryan and Anne Kilborn worked here for years, but then Anne died tragically in an accident. Soon after, Ryan was missing without trace, and if he vanished from the face of the earth, as if. So we're basically going to explore a supposedly abandoned observatory.
I'll wait for you inside. Oh, and be careful with that. Seems a little flimsy.
Rule number one of exploring abandoned places, never go in there by yourself. Lift and stop, you had a, you only had a circuit drop. Really? Open it already. Oh, it's a knife. And it's too dull, wow. There we go. And this... where are you? You have to see this. This place is really, really strange. Almost there. So we're texting each other now. We have to find all the triangles. Find the drone. Drone found. Drone needs batteries. Yep, we're just borrowing batteries from people. Thanks. Oh no, it needs wings. Wow. Okay. You probably can fly with that. Ta-da! Now we have to tightrope across. Or we can pull ourselves across. Lisa's standing there. And now she's hanging in the air. Wow. This is what I get for not paying attention when she would whisper in my ear her code at night. I have no idea what I'm grabbing. I'm just grabbing stuff. So what do we need here? I have it. I spent years finding it, and it's finally mine. I'll use it to contact Anne. I know she's still there. Can I have it, please? Thank you. Sharp crystal. Let me guess, she's gone. Ooh. Ah. We can build a door to another universe. I was able to see the world beyond the living. I will find Anne, talk to her, maybe even be with her again. Thank you. There you go. Well. Light opener. It's amazing she has a map. Let's see. This goes over here, right? Right? No? Okay. Over here then. Aha. Where do I need a lid opener? Ah, it's the moon. Okay. How many secret compartments does this camera have? Well, the button isn't pointless anymore. Oopsie. How wonderful the stairs just fell.
Don't let him take your friend.
Huh.
Your friend is in danger. I will help you save her as much as I can.
Okay.
What's going on here? Who are you?
My name is Anne. This home is inhabited by something not of this world. You must hurry.
Wow. Of course the door closed behind him. Regret to inform you that your paper on parallel universes was rejected. Will not sponsor any further research. Huh. Why is it locked? Why is everything locked? I guess it is too dark to see in this room. Could it be true? I'm convinced now more than ever that Anna is still around here somewhere. I'll use all of my scientific knowledge to find her again. Fascinating.
Look at the photo. Look beyond what you see.
I miss her. It's been 3 years since the motorbike accident. I miss my wife so much, sometimes I think I can still hear her whispering to me. It feels like she never really left. Oh. Thank you. That's a lighter. Okay. Didn't think so. Lighter. A lighter. We have to find flowers. Thank you. clover, pocket watch, ring button. Well. They do often come in pairs, I guess. Amazing. It'd be funny if that was locked. But it wouldn't be funny at the same time. Wow. Strange appearances. Uh-oh. There you go, Atlas. Of course it is. Wow. This house is amazing. It's amazing. Didn't think so. Wait, where'd the pictures go? Oh, there they are. Okay, none of that stuff is gonna help me. What? duct tape. Solution to everything. Nailed it. Okay. If it turns upside down. I mean, the clock saw better days anyway.
Stop! Let her go now!
You want the key so you can get to your friend?
Yeah. Well done.
Now get out of my way! I can still fix this! I can still reach her!
Right, when we come back, guys, we'll have this game. Until then, leave a like and subscribe, because always remember for one more. See you on the next video. Goodbye, everybody.